Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video from Pixar Cars Fan 52. So it's been a while since I've done a gaming video. It's been a while since my first ever gaming video. And my first ever gaming video was when I played this mobile game called 9/11 Cannibal Horror Escape. And it's been a while, so we are back with another gaming video. This time we are playing Revealed in the Dark, Poppy Playtime, Chapter 1. So, in Poppy Playtime, you go to an abandoned toy factory called Playtime Co., and you have to uncover the secrets of the factory and try and survive the vengeful toys that await you. And Chapter 2 is out. It's also out on mobile. I have it on mobile. This is my dad's phone, by the way, that I'm playing. But Chapter 3 has not been released yet. Anyways, let's play. Chapter 1, A Tight Squeeze. As an ex-employee of Playtime Co., you finally return to the factory many years after everybody within disappeared. Let's start. Let's do the intro.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Poppy Playtime!
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl. Just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can...
Poppy Playtime. Everyone thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower. And I probably won't play all the tapes, so, but maybe after I make this video, I can do a video where I show off all the tapes, so don't worry, I will show all the tapes, in an upcoming video. So I won't play all the tapes in this game, so when I make my video where, because soon I'm going to make a video where I do all the tapes. So stay tuned for that. Now we have to play the VHS tape in here because it opens up this little closet here where you get access to something special.
Hey,
Okay, I'm gonna pause it and I'll pause it when I find the last battery.
Tell you.
Okay. I accidentally played a tape and
Exactly.
Oh, I didn't collect the green battery. Alright, I found all the batteries. Alright, so that was Poppy Playtime Chapter 1. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to hit a like and comment below what do you think of this game. And if you're starting to enjoy my videos, be sure to subscribe. And I'll see you all in another video. And look forward to me playing Poppy Playtime Chapter 2. So see you guys.